11 years old was I saw Michael Jackson right here at the Lord's Stadium. And I was so broken. And I remember saying, I said, man, one day I want to do that. One day I want to be able to perform in front of all these people. But to the youth out there, just because we're born and raised on an island in the middle of nowhere, that don't mean that you can't make a noise that the whole world can hear. And maybe one day you'll be the champion of the world, my man Max Holloway. Shout out to Max Holloway. Listen, boy, I thank you guys so much for this. I thank you for your patience. I only ask for two things tonight. Number one, when we exit here, we leave like ladies and gentlemen, and everybody, please drive safe and get to your home safely. Number two, is if I can get everybody in the building singing this chorus one last time, it would mean the world to me and my man. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to start it off, and then, boy, I'm going to give it to y'all. Matter of fact, turn the lights up. Let me see my people. Are y'all ready? Come on.